getting started with your RealWear device. This is a RealWear head-mounted tablet, formed and optimized as a lightweight, voice-controlled wearable computer to free your hands for industrial work. Each HMT has a power button to turn it on and off, and an action button which can be programmed for various device functions, a high-resolution camera, and a boom arm. The boom arm holds the micro display, which is a magnified screen that appears as a 7-inch tablet when properly positioned. The boom arm has three joints that can all be adjusted for proper fit. The shoulder, which adjusts the horizontal distance of the arm and can be inverted. The elbow, which adjusts the vertical distance of the arm. The locking wrist joint, which adjusts the angle of the micro display. To properly align your device, lay it flat. This is the front of the device. This is the rear. This is the boom arm side. There are three steps to getting it properly fitted. Step 1, determining your dominant eye. Step 2, mounting it to your desired headwear. And step 3, adjusting the boom arm for optimal display. If you do not know which eye is dominant, watch our video, Determining Your Dominant Eye. This is David. David has already determined that he's right eye dominant using our other video. When he holds his HMT over his head, he sees the boom arm on the left side of his face, meaning his device has been configured for left eye dominance. To adjust for his dominant eye, David firmly holds the device in front of him, grabs the boom arm, and rotates the shoulder of the boom arm until the device is inverted. He then flips the device over, so the boom arm is once again below his HMT. For the purpose of this video, we will mount the HMT on a head strap. Here's the strap. It's a neoprene band with Velcro on both ends. Dave loops and secures the Velcro ends through the slots on the inside of his device and firmly secures them to the strap. He rests the device on top of his head. He keeps adjusting until the strap is snug across the front top portion of his head and the device sits just above his ears. The final step is ensuring that your boom arm is adjusted correctly. Holding his finger on the power button for about 3 seconds, Dave powers on his HMT, indicated by a startup sound. Dave forms a Z shape with the shoulder to bring the display close to his face. He adjusts the elbow joint on a horizontal and vertical axis until the display is centered just below his eye. He tilts the wrist joint upwards so that he can clearly see all four corners of the screen on the micro display. Now that his device is powered on and adjusted, Dave is ready to free his hands. For additional support with your RealWear device, you can visit realwear.com/support.